Others celebrating Dr. King's legacy with service, Louisiana Delta Community College and the University of Louisiana at Monroe came together to donate supplies to the community soup kitchen, also known as Granny's Kitchen. Volunteers collected hundreds of water bottles, cleaning products, and toiletries. Now, you may remember last year an 18-wheeler damaged the soup kitchen when the driver hit the building and kept going.